The internet was designed to connect people directly, and for a while, it did. But today's internet works very differently, even though we seem to be more connected than ever. Our phones and computers are locked away behind internet service providers, home routers, and countless servers. Connections can only be made on the whims of a handful of companies. Getting through these barriers comes with a cost, either in money or by giving up your personal data. And while it's only fair that service providers should be compensated, these gatekeeper companies have too much power. With no real competition, they can charge what they like. This often comes in the form of control over your personal data, hidden in endless terms and conditions, or unclear privacy settings. They use this power to store information about you and your friends and family and sell it to other companies. Even worse, they control what content you can access and who can talk and do business with, either directly or as a result of government pressure. It's hard to believe, but there are enormous parts of the internet most people can't access, including this site. The problem here is centralization. Huge companies are gathering enormous amounts of personal information and storing it all together. This makes them a prime target for hackers and makes life easy for the censors, who only have to apply pressure in one place to get content, or even people or ideas, blocked. And once data is centralized, it's hard to fix. There are huge barriers to leaving a social media network or online service. You can't just transfer your details to another platform. You have to shut down your account and start again. But of course, the companies get to keep all your data. It's a total mess. At Internet of People, we're returning the internet to its early vision of decentralized nodes, providing direct connections between people. Our Mercury protocol bypasses all the unnecessary middlemen and returns control of your personal data to where it belongs, with you. Mercury takes a common sense approach to data privacy and security. Everything is managed around profiles, which contain personal data you're happy to share with the wider world. Because we know life can be complicated, you can have as many profiles as you want. Perhaps you want one for friends, one for family, one for dating, and one for work. These profiles are all cryptographically linked, so they're easy to switch between. But no one else will know these profiles are linked unless you share that information. When you want to use an app or service, you select a profile to use, and then select which parts of that profile you want to share. No one gets more information about you than they need. Shared data is stored in a decentralized way to prevent censorship and minimize the incentives and consequences for hacking. In fact, wherever possible, your data never even leaves your device. And because all your data is managed via profiles, it's simple to revoke access to your data or to switch to a new service or social media platform. Data privacy doesn't mean abandoning social media and all the amazing services today's internet provides. We just need a different approach, one which properly values people and their data. Mercury provides a framework for developers to build their own decentralized apps. This whole new internet of dApps will connect people directly and provide the same great services, all while respecting users' privacy and personal information. With Mercury, we're rebuilding the internet how it was supposed to be.